The electrification of the Porsche lineup continues with the Panamera 4e Hybrid. Now, it owes a lot of its electrics to the 918 Spider. Now, that's the production car that still holds the lap record at the Nürburgring. The secret to the performance and efficiency boils down to the new plug-in hybrid system. It marries a 2.9-litre twin-turbo V6 gas engine to an 8-speed twin-clutch transmission with an electric motor sandwiched between the two. The net output of the combination is 462 horsepower and a stunning 516 pound-feet of torque. Now, it turns up more or less the instant the wheels begin to turn. Fortunately, the Panamera arrives with standard all-wheel drive. That prevents the tyres from going up in a cloud of smoke anytime you use the powertrain to its maximum. As for speed, well, it will warp this thing to 100 kilometers an hour in 4.6 seconds. The electric side gets its power from a 14.1 kilowatt hour lithium ion battery. It not only helps performance, it also delivers up to 50 kilometers of electric only driving. Beyond that, it can power the Panamera electrically at speeds of up to 140 kilometers an hour when the loads are low. The end result is a European test cycle rating of 2.5 liters per 100 kilometers. The latest Panamera 4e Hybrid proves it's possible to blend performance with fuel efficiency. On the drive, the dynamics thrilled. On the other hand, the fuel economy wowed. I'm Graham Fletcher for driving.ca.